Great big dog, Christy Barney, go for guts. You little monkey, hairy little crazy. A raptor, bam, vegetative, vulture vomit. Don't you wish you had a spoon?
Mrs. Foley said that Peter's going to be on the Charlie Rose show, and she invited us to tag along.
Yeah, well, when he's the center square, that's when I'll be impressed. Until then, if he keeps this up, he's going to have an ulcer by the time he's 12.
You don't know that.
I know his childhood's being stolen. I don't like that.
This is boring. I want to go to Burger World. They have a playland.
Peter, what's gotten into you?
Burger World. Burger World!
Peter, what's the square root of 647?
What's the square root?
Oh my God, the hypnotist. He told Peter that he was just a dumb kid.
So?
So now he's acting like a normal 11-year-old. We broke him.
Oh no. Do you know what that means?
Burger World!
Yeah!
I just got off the phone with Dr. Van Fertel. He said he's gonna meet us in a half an hour to reverse the hypnosis.
Okay, just give me 5 more minutes here.
What?
Mrs. Foley thinks that we're at the Van Gogh exhibit. I mean, if we take care of this now, she'll never know what happened.
I'm making inroads here.
Inroads? Steve, this kid could find a cure to cancer or write the next great symphony.
Those are all things he can do when he's older, Janet.
Yeah, but not if you keep meddling. I mean, at this rate, his IQ is diminishing faster than the Brazilian rainforest.
Why is it so important to you?
Because I used to be like Peter. Well, not quite as smart, but I had really big plans for myself. Somehow I just got sidetracked. He shouldn't have any regrets.
And neither should you. Hey, you're the editor of a very successful newspaper. You're a great person. Best girlfriend a guy could have. Jen, one thing I know for sure, at the end of the day, happiness matters. And Peter needs to learn that.
He's terrible.
Yeah, but he won you a pair of wax lips.
Oh.
Well, I picked him out.
You know, if you divide the density of the ball by the circumference of your windup, I think you can maximize your score.
What'd you say?
I mean, can I have a corn dog?
Hey, did you know this?
It's in the current orbit of Neptune, may have.
Peter.
I was faking.
Hey, it's okay, you can tell her.
Because I don't want to go to college. Not yet, at least.
Oh, honey, why didn't you just say so in the first place?
I didn't want to disappoint you. And then when I saw how much fun Steve has every day.
I do have fun.
Fun is key.
Well, then college will have to wait.
Yeah, but Magic Mountain can't.
Did you know that the probability of being killed on a roller coaster is 1 in 70 million?
No, I didn't know that.